Uy, Emerald Iron Hat. So guys, I'm gonna interrupt this video because I have good news for you. You can earn some Robux in Gems Loot by answering some simple survey or downloading a game. You can withdraw your earnings via Game Passes, and you can use my promo code WARRIBIRD to get free 20 Robux in Gems Loot. So use Gems Loot now, and for more information, please click the link in the description and start using Gems Loot now. So hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, we're going to reveal a new gear system ng Weapon Fighting Simulator. As you can see, there's a new button right here dito sa left side ng ating screen, and ito yung gear system nila guys, which is you have hand, hat, belt, shoes, lahat-lahat yan. Siguro makikita natin siya sa character natin pag sinuot, hindi ko alam, di pa rin ako sure, but yes. And also for this na lang yung New Year's event, hindi ako nakapag-grind dito masyado, but sana makuha ko pa rin yung new weapon na to or new exotic weapon na student magical stuff. But for now guys, punta muna tayo dito sa gear na to, Fernands. And makikita niyo may sword, may wooden sword, may straw sandals again, straw cape, emerald iron hat, and sun sword, and more guys. Ang panggagastos natin dito is yung spirit crystal nila, which is pwede nyo ma-obtain ata sa quest and also to buy. I guess I'm going to spend my 2,500 Robux guys. Medyo nabubulol ako guys kasi masakit yung braces ko ngayon, but yes, grind pa rin tayo and let's buy this insane spirit crystal guys for 2,500 Robux guys. And gear lagi increase your chance to get a rare gears, which is I will buy this also I guess. So total spend natin for today's video is 3,000 Robux guys, and I think it's really worth it, that's why I will use it guys. So buy na natin, yes, nabili na rin natin. And I have how much, ilan yung total natin na spirit crystal, makikita ba natin dito? Ay, di ata nakikita yung total na spirit crystal mo. Claim natin to, gear blacksmith, and di ba nakikita? Let's buy 10 na agad guys. Hindi ko rin naman makita ko ano eh. Straw wooden sword and straw cape. Try muna natin suit to. Ito may music. Ayoko yung music, makaka-operate lagi ako dyan. Try muna natin suit to. Equip sandals, equip wooden sword. Ooh, yung cape ko hindi masyado halata. Nakikita ba? Oh, nakikita guys. Angas. And actually, pwede nyo sell to, which is para siyang rain. Pwede kayo makukuha ng ano, rainbow. Ang tawag dito, rainbow eraser? What? Ay, hindi ko pa pala na-try yung gear blacksmith. But, let's buy more guys. Sheesh, emerald iron hat. Nakakuha ko, iron hat. Let's buy more. White scarf. Yes, scarf. Oh my god. Damage your tower plus 13% to tower. Oh my god, that's really cool, bro. And plus 0.77 luck and spell damage plus 10. Equip na 'yan. Wala bang rare na sword? Wala. So actually, wala pa tayong rare na sword and belt. And you can actually have this guys, so may parang shiny plus plus rin sila dito sa mga gears guys, which is nice. If you have a lot of, hindi ko alam yung spirit crystal guys, that will be great. So mag-open lang tayo, sana makuha tayo ng mga rares. Ang sad lang walang auto-open dito. So another straw cape. Yun lang ba yung mga rare items dito? Tingnan ko na yung pinaka rare. Ay, hindi ko na lang nakuha is yung rare ng mga weapons. So, let's try to get those, guys. Oh my god, ang daming wooden sword. Oh my god, one by one, try ba natin? Mythical PT, 200, guaranteed na ata yun pag nakakuha natin. Hindi ko kasi makita yung total. Ayun, may 7,000 pa ako. Ah, may 7,000. Dami ko hatang nabili, boys. Sobrang dami. And by the way guys, if we reach 300 likes, magpapag-iboy ako ng Game Pass. Kaya make sure to like and subscribe guys, and open the notification bell guys. Kaya mag-iboy ako ng mga Game Pass sa inyo. And also comment your in-game name guys sa comment section. If you have any ideas, content guys, please comment down below. Kung ko ng Pampanga guys, mag-grind ako ng YouTube ko. I swear. And yes, mag-open pa tayo ng mas marami dito. So may 5,000 pa tayo, sobrang dami. Sobrang dami pa na 5,000. Kada open is 500, so not bad. Pwede mo sell yung mga ano mo to rainbow eraser na lang ang tatawag ko. Kasi parang eraser naman siya eh. Ay. Give me rare. Grabe, naswertehan ko lang ata yung rare na nakuha ko, boys. Parang walang rare dito ah. Wala pa rin. Pinaka-rare kasi nakuha ko na yung 0.3%. Please, isa pa. Oh my god. Sana makuha naman tayo, please. Masas ako na napaka ng laki ng Robux dito. Another cape, bro. Pwede mo ba yung cape? Yung cape kaya pwede mo siyang upgrade? Hindi siya pwede. Yung mga rare items lang. So last 2,500 spirit crystal, guys. I'm hoping for the best. Last 4 rolls to, guys, ha. Last 4 rolls. Samawa tayo, please. Oh my god, I'm so unlucky now, bro. Another stroke cape. Oh my god, why? I think this is my last 2 chance to get one, guys. Another rare. Please. God. And also, guys, for those na walang pang top up, you can actually have a crystal by doing this event, guys. So, asan ba yun? This one, guys. So, you can actually have 7,500 spirit crystal by doing online for 40 hours by 150 times gear in gear and get a server boss final reward 2 times, guys, which is napadali lang yan kung lagi ka naglalaro nito. And yes, this is my last one, guys. Uy, Emerald Iron Hat, which is meron na pala ako niyan. Akala ko wala pa ako. Grabe, dami kong ano dito. So, spell damage plus 10. So, halos same lang sila ng mga ano. And sobrang daming chinelas, guys. Wala man ako nakuha na belt ni isa. Equip the best natin. Na-equip best and lock na rin siguro. Ayan, na-equip best na. Sa shoes ko, select na natin. Ginawa ko na lahat ng shoes ko, which is ito kasi yung best eh. Sa cloth, sa sword, select all natin. Yung naka-equip na lang hindi natin tatanggalin. Ito siguro hindi ko muna siya. Baka maging rare yun eh. And also, claim na rin natin itong mga to. And I guess yun lang naman yung ano nila sa bagong new gear system nila. Yun lang ang inad nila. Which is, sana tradable rin yung mga yun. Server boss hunt. Oh my god, pwede ka pala pumunta dito sa server boss hunt and then mag-grind na spirit crystal kung gusto mo mag-AFK. Ayun guys, so may 200 crystal, 100. So depende na lang sa inyo kung gano'y katagal mag-grind dito sa Weapon Fighting Simulator. Dati guys, yung pinakamatagal ko nag-grind dito is 200 hours. Or, I mean, almost 1 week na boss yung PC ko, guys. Ganun ako katindi mag-grind dito dati sa Weapon Fighting Simulator. But now guys, medyo inisihan ko na lang. Kaya ganyan na lang tayo. Natin dito kung may mabibili tayo maganda. Dark Eruption. Bili natin yan. Eh, meron na pala ako yan. Dark Eruption. Dito naman sa iba. Baka may mga Eternal dito or Legendary. Genius Lamp. Dati gustong-gusto ko na bumibili mga ganyan. But for now, hindi na ako masyadong bumibili. Kasi mas maganda na exotic. Yung weapon ko, na-skill ko na ba? Yes, na-skill na natin yan. And I guess, pwede tayong bumili ng ano dito. Dito pa ba yun? Sa weapon collection. Shiny Plus, wala pa rin ako na ano dyan. Saan kasi yun? Atlantis? Super Blacksmith? What? Ba't Super Blacksmith na yung tawag? Ah, pwede mo na siya gawin lahat dito. Kaya tinawag siya Super Blacksmith. Or dahil easy lang. Hindi ko alam, ba't tinawag siya na Super Blacksmith, guys? I need 3 of these. Sobrang rare na ang ano ko, gauntlet ko. Halos ako lang ata meron na ganun. Hindi pa ako nakuha ng tripping eh. Saan makuha ng tripping? Speedrun natin to, guys. Tatlo lang eh. So, Mjolnir na lang ako tryfing. Sige na. Please. Hindi ko pa talaga alam kung paano saan itong gamitin, guys. Yung parang rainbow na ano na yun. Guys, please comment down below kung alam yung saan ginagamit. Dahil hindi ko pa talaga alam kung saan. Ayun, guys. Dito pala ginagamit yung rainbow. Sa Time Traveler. Time Traveler Chess. So you can buy those rare na ano mount, or you can change it into relic. Oh my god, this one is rare, guys. Yung mga hindi mo nabili dati, 1k for 1000. Oh my god, that's rare. Pops, guys, ito talaga yung pinaka gusto ko, yung Dusty Cloud mount eh. Para ako si Goku diyan eh. But yes, buti na lang nalaman ko. Time Traveler, magche-change ba to next time? Try natin check to next time, guys. But for now, hanggang dito muna tayo. And I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, na review natin yung new gear system ng Web 1 Fighting Simulator. And now, guys, thank you so much and Happy New Year sa mga hindi ko pa nabate. Please comment down below yung in-game name and make sure na umabot tayo ng 300 like, guys. Please pakitulungan ako para mabusang ang algorithm natin sa YouTube. Dahil di na tayo masyadong nag-upload, but magsisipag tayo. Don't worry, guys. And maraming salamat sa panonood, guys. Again, thank you. Bye.